receive you, my potential insight. Please close your eyes and stay calm. Stay calm, close your eyes, don't open it. Only when I say open, you should open, okay? You don't have to keep fingers on your mouth. Just close your eyes. Just keep closing your eyes. Sai Charan, you're cheating me. You're not closing your eyes. Arjun, you too? Mahasvin? Okay, now open your eyes. See, somebody has come to say good evening to you. See how he's dancing. You also dance and show me like that. Stand up and dance like that. You're able to see that picture? See, he has come to say good evening. Yeah, he has come to say good evening. See how he's shaking his hip and hands and legs. So he has come to say good evening. Yeah, I see many people are shaking hips. Nice to see that. Don't sit lazy. Don't be lazy. Please stand up. Yeah, see, he's so happy to say good evening to you. He's happy to see you all. You should also be happy to see him. Don't be so tired and lazy. Stand up, children. Wake up. Yes. Good. I see all of you shaking your hips. Very nice. Okay, I'm going to stop this. We are going to get back. Okay. Now is anybody feeling sleepy? I see somebody sleeping. Sit straight. Very nice, Roshan. Super cool. Very nice, Roshan. Sit down. Okay. Yeah. Now I'm going to call out your name. We'll mark our attendance. Okay. See, children, I don't want you to say yes, I am, all those. Only I want here I am. Other than that, I don't want anything. You don't have to say your name or yo-yo. Just say here I am. Okay, because it's so confusing, people are getting so excited. Okay, just say here I am. So when I call out your name, what are you going to say? Here I am. Radha, here I am. Roshan, here I am. That's it. Okay, we'll quickly complete the attendance now. So I'm going to call out the name. We'll start with as usual, Adhya Shri.
Here I am.
Perfect. Arav.
Here I am.
Okay, thank you, Akshat. Yeah. Akshat, I heard some lion roaring there. Is there lion there? No, right? Akshat.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, Arjun.
Yeah, my name is Arjun.
Okay, Dayanan.
Here I am.
Gautam.
Here I am.
Gritvik. Here I am. Gritvik, where are you? I'm trying to find you. Gritvik, what happened today? You're sad?
No, ma'am. We have not done the trigger, so he's crying. Nothing
no
else.
Problem. Just call him, sir. I'll talk to him. Gritvik, no problem, Gritvik. We have a lot of time to do.
Shoot.
No problem. See, somebody has come to see you.
Chud, I'm the mouther. Give me 5 minutes.
Okay,
ma'am.
No problem. Take your time. Jai Krish.
Hi. Here I am.
Kaushik.
Here I am.
Kavin.
Here I am.
Kumara Guruparan. Kumara Guruparan.
Nona Sulu.
Very good, Kumara Guruparan. Lakshita Ji.
My name is Lakshita. I am here. I am ma'am.
Very good. Lakshraj.
Here I am. My name is Lakshita Lakshyoyo.
Leisha.
Here I am.
Lakshita S.
Here I am, Yoyo Lakshita.
Very good. Okay, thank you, Lakshita. Satvik.
My name is Satvik.
Nikita Shri. Okay, absent. Milind Surya.
Yeah. My name Lata.
Milind Surya, just say here I am, okay? Roshan.
Here I am.
Mahasvan. Okay. Mahasvan. Here I am, ma'am.
Rayan Roberts. Rayan has joined us. I think not yet. Okay. Sai Charan.
Here I am.
Perfect. Izan. Izan. Where are you, Izan?
Yes, I am.
Yeah, Izan. Shiva.
Here I am.
Very good. Shravan.
Here I am.
Perfect. Varnika.
Here I am.
Hi, Varnika. Good evening.
Good evening, ma'am.
Yuvan Sai.
Good evening.
Hi, Yuvan Sai. Where are you? Yeah, I saw you. Okay. Thank you so much. So we have done with attendance now.
Ma'am, yes, came back. Please ask for.
Okay. Hi, Kritvik. How are you doing today?
Fine.
No problem, Kritvik. Take your time. Relax yourself and come back. No problem. Yuvan Sai, please stay on mute. Yuvan Sai, I got your attendance. Please stay on mute. Okay. So children, I'm going to show you somebody. See what are we, we'll sing the rhyme first and then we'll go. Okay. We are going to sing Mummy Daddy rhyme today. Okay. You're going to sing after me. Okay. Mummy Daddy. Stay on mute. Just hear my voice and then you have to sing. Okay. Mummy Daddy. I love you. Everybody, please keep your pencils or anything you have in the hands down. No more toys. We're not doing toy talk time. Sit straight. We're going to start the class. I want everybody to sit straight. Look at me. Only if you see me, I will talk to you and I'll sing the rhyme. Who is standing? Is it Lakshita S? Please sit down, Lakshita S. Look at me. Yeah, okay. Mummy, daddy. I love you. You love me too. You care for me too. Brother, sister. Let's all play. Sing and dance, laugh and prank all through the day. One more time. Okay, I see many of you are not opening your mouth. Please sit straight. I want everybody to open your mouth and sing. Okay, then only ma'am will show you something nice I've got today to show you. You want to see or not? Yes, right? Then sit straight. Mummy, daddy, I love you. Mummy, daddy, I love you. You love me too. You care for me too. Brother, sister. Let's all play. Sing and dance. Laugh and prank. All through the day. What does it mean? You are saying father, mother, mama, papa, I love you. I know you also love for me. You also love me. You care for me. See, your father and mother are doing all the things for you, right? They are getting you dress. They are getting you toys. They are getting you books. Everything they are eating, right? They are caring for you, right? They are giving you nice food, junk foods all. You are eating? Yes? How many of you eating junk foods? No. Healthy food. Okay, they are giving you healthy food, right? So they are caring for you, okay? So what will you do with your brother and sister? You'll play with them, right? So brother, sister, let's all play. What do you do with your brother and sister? You laugh with them. You make fun with them, right? That is called prank, okay? Making fun and cheating them, okay? So laugh and prank. You play with them all throughout the day. So that is that rhyme, okay? Did you all like this rhyme, mummy, daddy rhyme? Yes? Okay, so now I'm going to show you all sang the rhyme, right? So I'm going to sing you finger family now. Close your eyes. Small surprise, okay? I'll show you, okay? Don't open your eyes. I'm just going to show you. Give me a minute. Okay. See? Who has come to see you? See finger family. So this is daddy finger, mommy finger, brother finger, sister finger, and baby finger. See, I'm going to show you my baby finger. See, I've drawn a small baby there. Are you able to see? Bubba baby.
Superman.
Super. Thank you, Jaykrish. See, I'm going to ping now. See, small baby. It's a face. And I've written D-A-B. I don't know if it's showing reverse for you. That's B. Baby. So, this one is finger family. Okay? Daddy finger. Mommy finger. Brother finger. Sister finger. And the small baby. See, it's having small hairs coming out now only. It doesn't have a big hair. Okay, baby finger. Okay, this is finger family. You know this rhyme? Anybody know this rhyme? Finger family rhyme. Who knows the rhyme? If you know the rhyme, raise your hand. I'll ask you. Don't unmute, please. Okay, Jaykrish, I see Jaykrish raising hand. Can you sing, Jaykrish? Daddy finger.
Daddy finger, where are you? Here I am. How do you do?
Mommy finger, where are you?
Mommy finger, where are you? Here I am. How do you do?
Brother finger,
where are you? Here I am.
How do you do?
Next to sister.
Sister finger,
where are you? Here I am. How do you do?
Baby finger,
where are you? Here I am. How do you do?
Very good. Give a big round of clap for our friend Jaykrish. Very nice.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you for singing. Okay, see, the finger family, everybody has come to say hi to you. All say hi to the finger family. Say hi. Okay. I saw all of your drawing of the tree, family tree. It was very nice. Those who didn't draw, no problem. Take your time. You can give me before Friday. That's not a problem at all. Yeah, Roshan. Nice, Mehendi Roshan. Okay. So today, you remember yesterday we saw this family, right? So I'm going to show you one more picture of that. And we are going to go with the next activity, okay? So today, what we are going to do is we are going to study about the family. We are going to revise in, out, above, below, okay? And from today, we are going to start tracing. Because from Thursday or Friday, we're going to start cursive alphabets. Cursive alphabets of A, B, C, D. Okay. So we're going to start cursive tracing today. Before that, we'll see the family picture and then we'll go to the next activity. Okay, children. Thumbs up. Yes. After doing the activity, what I wanted is, see, I have drawn the baby, right? Baby in the little finger. You can draw your daddy in the thumb. For that only ask sketch pen. Okay, sketch pen or any pen, anything. Okay. So we'll do the activity after a few minutes. Okay. So now I want everybody to sit straight. I want to show the pictures. No lying down, Arjun. Shiva, why are you not turning and seeing me? I was waiting for you. Turn. Yes, Satvik, keep that down. Look at me. Thank you, Satvik. Okay. So I'm going to show you the picture. I'm going to ask you when you tell me, okay? Okay. See, are you all seeing the picture? I told you yesterday, remember? We'll all have two grandparents. One is our father's father and mother, and another grandparent is our mother's father and mother, right? Okay. So, Arjun, tell me. Arjun, you're seeing my picture?
Yes, ma'am.
Say yes, ma'am. Yes. See, this is one grandfather, grandmother. Who are these people? Grandfather.
Father.
Grandmother.
Grandmother.
Your grandmother comes to pick you from school, right? When you were in junior KG, remember?
Yes.
So this is grandfather. Say grandfather.
Grandfather.
Grandmother.
Grandmother.
Grandfather.
Grandfather.
Grandmother.
Grandmother.
Okay. Then I'm going to call Satvik. Who is this? Starts with F. Who is this uncle? Starts with F. Father. Satvik, say open your mouth. Father.
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 And who is this? Mother.
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 Mother. Yes. Roshan, who is this? This is the girl. You remember our friend Tina? When we were learning about good touch and bad touch, she came, right? So Tina is introducing her family. Okay, this is Tina. So who is this? Tina's brother. Say brother, Roshan. Brother.
Tina.
Brother. Yes, brother. Okay. So Tina is telling, this is Tina. Okay, so this girl is Tina. She is telling, these are my grandparents. This is my father. This is my mother. This is my brother. These two people are my father's father and mother. And these two people are my mother's father and mother. Okay? Everybody got this? Understood? Okay, then who are our uncle and auntie? Who are uncle or auntie? Your father or mother's brother or your uncle and auntie. Okay, yesterday we saw, right? Remember? Show you. Remember? See? This is your grandparent. One grandparent is here. This is your father and mother. This is you, Tina, and her brother. And this is uncle and aunt. And these two people are cousins. Cousins. Okay, you understood, cousins? Your father, you have your brother and sister, right? Like that, your father and mother will also have brother and sister. They are your uncle and aunt. And their children are your cousins. Anyone of you know your cousin name? Anyone of you here know your cousin name? Raise your hand, I'll ask you.
Kirti.
Okay. Yes, Shiva, tell me, what is your cousin name?
Sridhika.
Okay, good. Roshan, what is your cousin name?
I am here.
No, what is your cousin name?
Nandan Kutana.
Your uncle's daughter or son. Okay. Yeah, Arav, tell me, what is your cousin's name? Aravaksha. Sorry?
Punyaka Pudhika Harish.
Oh, okay. You have so many cousins. Okay. Yes, Shravan, tell me who are you? What is your cousin's name?
Charit.
Okay, good. Kumaravaran, Kumaravaran, do you know your cousin's name? Deepika Shri. Okay. Kritika Shri. Okay. Good. Then, yeah, Dayanand, tell me, what is your cousin name?
My cousin name is Deepika. My cousin
is okay. Then, yes, Nivin Sura, tell me your cousin name.
Kesti.
Okay, good. Who else is raising your hand? Yes, Mahasya, do you have cousins?
One, two.
Cousin names, Aranchit.
Names of the cousins.
Mother, Daddy, Aya,
okay.
Baishapka, Daddy,
Three cousins. Okay. Yeah, Arjun, do you have cousins, Arjun?
Yes.
You have cousins? Yes. What is your cousin name?
Ganesh Ram.
Okay.
Some name? That's all.
That's all. Very good. Okay, who else is raising your hand? I didn't ask. Yeah, Kaushik, tell me, do you have cousins, Kaushik? Kaushik, tell me, do you have cousins?
Cousins, yeah. I don't have.
You're not having cousins?
No.
Okay. Lakshraj, do you have cousins?
Yes.
What is your cousin name? Do you know your cousin name?
Aish. Ayush. Yadna.
Okay.
Yes, Sita.
Wow, you have three cousins. Okay, Sai Charan, do you have cousins? Sai Charan, do you have cousins?
Ramya, Pooja, Atu.
Very good. Lekshita, yes, do you have cousins? I know you got a new brother. Do you have cousins, Lekshita? You have run out of the computer. Yeah, Lekshita, do you have cousins?
Say your name.
Oh, very good.
Pashna.
Okay. I asked Lekshita S, no? Lekshita D told me. Okay. Okay. That's it. Okay. So, we learned about family. Now, I'm going to show you something. I'll stop sharing. You can see me back again. Okay. Do you all see this? This is a piggy bank. You all know this, right? It's a teddy piggy bank. Okay. So now I have coins here. Okay. See, you all see the coins? Are you able to see me? Let me try here. Okay. So this is a piggy bank. You all see the coins. Okay. So then now I'm going to keep the coin on top of this piggy bank. You're able to see the coin? So now I've kept it on it. So you're able to see it, right? So this is on. Okay, O-N, on. I'm keeping on top of it. So when I keep it on this, you can see this. Okay, now I'm going to put this inside this hole. Okay, so now it has gone. Is it on the piggy bank? No, it has gone in. It has gone in. I-N, in. Okay, when I kept the coin on is, you can see that. That means on. When I put it inside, it goes inside. In, on, in, on, in. Okay. Now I'm going to keep this like this. So now this is, Adya, tell me, this above or below? This is above or below?
Above, ma'am.
Very good. Perfect. When it is up, it is above. When I keep it like this, below. Above, below. Above, below.
Below.
Okay, so we'll revise again. On, in, above, below. Okay, now I'm going to keep this, see. And I'm hiding this. Let me show you, wait. Let me get this straight here. That you can see this, see. I'm keeping it under this. I'm hiding the coin. You're able to see? I'm hiding the coin. That means it is under. What is that? Under. Okay. When I hide something, that is, see, I'm keeping like this. So I'm keeping under. This is below. Okay. When I hide this, that is under. Okay. So, on, in, above, below, under. Okay. So now we have done with this. Quickly we'll do something. Okay. I want you to grab your sketch pen or pencil. We are going to draw on your thumb. Show me, all of you, show your thumb. Thumb. This is thumb. This is palm. This is palm. And this is your thumb. Daddy finger thumb. Okay. So let me see if everybody is ready. Take a sketch pen or a pen, whatever you have. No pencils. Okay, any sketch pen or any pen, blue pen or black pen, whatever you have. Yes. So now what are we going to do? We are going to draw. You are like your daddy. You just had Father's Day a week back. You are like your daddy. Show me thumbs up if you like your daddy. I like my daddy. I like my father. I like my appa. Who likes your appa? Show me thumbs up. Okay. So now we are going to draw your daddy on the daddy finger. Shall we all draw? Yes. So how are we going to draw? Okay. First, we'll draw the hair. Okay. So what I'm going to do is, see, this is my thumb. Let me pin. Are you all ready? Let me check if everybody is ready. Open the pen. Open the pen. Yes, Arjun is ready. Mahaswin is ready. Shravan, Jay Krish, Satvik is ready. Shiva has opened. Yes, ready. Lakshraj ready. Adya ready. Aravakshat ready. Lekshita ready. Lakshita ready. Okay, Sachin ready. Okay. Who's this? Yes, Sivan Sai is also ready. Okay. So Dayanand is ready. Kaushik is ready. Good. Okay. So now what I'm going to do is, I'm going to show my, you can draw if you know to draw. For those who don't know, whatever man knows I'm drawing, you can try drawing the father. Okay. See, I'm going to draw the hair first. So first I'm going to draw like this. See, I'm going to draw like this. Like a mountain first. Okay. Then we are going to draw the hair for your daddy. So first I'm going to draw the hair. See, I have drawn the hair. This is the head, okay? Hair, black hair, okay? Then I'm going to draw two eyebrows. See, I've drawn two eyebrows. Then I'm going to draw little bigger eyes, okay? Gone to two eyes, okay? Then a sharp nose. A sharp nose. And then a mustache. See, I've drawn a mustache. Mustache here. Mustache. Okay, and then I'm going to draw a mouth. I've drawn a mouth. Okay, and then I'm going to close the face, drawing cheeks, chin, and then ears. Then I'm going to draw the ear. Okay, so this is my daddy with a black hair, eyebrows, eyes, a sharp nose, mustache, mouth, cheeks, and chin. Daddy, and this is my baby finger, little finger. This is my daddy finger. So I'm going to write here father. Father. F a t h F-A-T-H-E-R. I wrote father. Father. This is my daddy finger and this is my baby finger. I am going to try drawing mother. You can just draw father. That's enough. Father, are you all drawing?
Yes, ma'am.
Let me come and see. Slowly, come close and show me a thumb. Let me see a thumb, father. Yes, I can see Jay Krish. I can see Arav. Can you come a bit closer? Yes, Lakshitaji, very good. Yes, Jay Krish. Yes, Lakshraj, good. Yes, Shiva, very nice. Yes, Shravan, so cute, Shravan. Your father, father finger. Yeah, come closer and show me Arav. Actually, I cannot see the red color, but I'm not able to. Yeah, Adya, can you? I'll just pick you. I'll come each one by one. Very nice, Adya. Very nice. Okay, and then who is showing? Arav is showing. I'll come back, you Gautam. I'll come to you. Yes, green color. Arav or Akshat? Akshat, okay. Red color, okay. You wrote father. Good. Then who else? Gautam, you're showing me, Gautam. I'll come to see you. Very nice. Very nice. That's your daddy finger? Daddy?
Yes.
Okay. Yes, Kavin, show me, Kavin. Nice, Kavin. No, this side. Yes. Very nice, Kavin. Very nice. Then who else? Yes, Kaushik, did you draw? Can I see your finger thumb? Okay. Then, yes, Roshan, show me. You've got nice colors in all your fingers. Can you show it a little up? Yeah, so nice. That's so nice. He has a beard. Your father has a beard?
Sure.
Okay. Nice, Roshan. Okay. Yes, Arjun, you're going to show me? This side. Move to your left hand. Yeah. Right hand side. Yeah. Very nice. It's a blue. Nice one. Daddy finger. Very nice, Arjun. So cute. Then I saw you. Yeah, Kumara Guruparan and Gautam. I'm going to come to you. Kumara Guruparan. Very nice, Kumara Guruparan.
Okay.
Yes, Gautam. Shall I see? Nice. You wrote father. Very good. Very good, Gautam. Okay, Dayanand, show me Dayanand. Did you all write F-A-T-H-E-R, father, their father? Okay.
Ma'am, Devin Surya.
Yeah, I'm trying to see you, but it's blurred. I'm not able to see you.
Are you?
Yeah, I saw. Nivin Surya, it's very nice, Nivin Surya.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, then who else? I
didn't say.
Laksha, did you see your finger? Nice, such a smiley father.
Yes.
My husband, can you show me your thumb? I didn't see your thumb. Nice, my husband.
This is very good. Sorry, Tangle Nipal.
Yeah, Varnika, show me your thumb. Nice, Varnika. Very nice. Yeah, Roshan, it's nice.
Thank you, ma'am.
Then who else? I didn't see. Dayanand, yeah, Dayanand. Nivin Surya, I saw yours. It was very nice. Yeah, Leisha, I didn't see you, Leisha. Show me, Leisha. Very nice. Nice, Leisha. Okay, then. Please stay on mute, children. I'm just trying to find out everybody and see you. Oh, Sai Charan, I didn't see you. Where are you, Sai Charan? You're here. Can you show me your thumb? I didn't see your thumb. Show me your thumb.
Ma'am, I don't have sketch pen.
You don't have? Okay, that's problem. No problem. You don't have a pen? No? Okay, no problem. That's okay. You try after, okay? Later on. You know how to draw, right? You try later. Okay, Izan was there. He left. Izan is still here. Izan. Okay. Have I left anybody? Everybody I saw, right? Okay, I saw Maswin. I saw this. Okay.
Ma'am, Lakshita here, ma'am.
Lakshita, yes. Yes, show me, Lakshita. Very nice, Lakshita. I'm just trying to find. Very nice.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
She's your cousin? She's your cousin?
Yes.
Okay. He's my brother.
Brother, okay. Okay, children. So now we're going to do the worksheet now. Okay, so those who have worksheet, please take day 12. And those who have rough note, please take a rough note and sharpen your pencil. Get ready. Okay, I'll just show the worksheet now. So before we start writing the worksheet, I want to show you, this is the homework we have for today. So those who don't have worksheet, you can just take a snapshot of it. So what we are doing, this worksheet is all about is you have to just count the shapes. So they have given squares, you have to count how many squares are there in this robot and the triangle, how many triangles are there and how many circles and how many rectangles. So I'll just wait for a minute so that those who want to take a snapshot, you can take it. Or else you can draw your own picture, that's fine. Just count the shapes and then write it.
Day 12, ma'am. Day 12.
Day 12, yes. It's SRB12MTWSH01. For those who have worksheet, you will have it with you. Those who don't have a worksheet, I'm just asking you to take a snapshot of this.
Ma'am, Lakshita G has got the kit today, ma'am.
Wonderful. So she can start writing the worksheet, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am. Yeah, thank you.
Day 12. Today is day 12.
Okay, fine.
I'm just showing the worksheet here. See, it's SRD12MTWSH. So those who have worksheet, you can start doing with the worksheet. This is a homework worksheet, okay? So those who don't have worksheet, please take a snapshot. Have everybody taken a snapshot? Can I move on? Anybody? Anybody want to take a snapshot? Should I wait or shall we move on? Anybody show me thumbs up? Those who are taking a snapshot, let me see. Okay, Varnika is done. Okay. So, okay, Roshan. So, we'll move on. Okay. So, please take this worksheet. It's SRD12LTWS01. Those who have worksheet, please take this worksheet. SRD12LTWS01. So as we are going to start, as I said earlier, we're going to start cursive from this week. So we have to make the kids, children practice this waves, okay? So before that, I'll show you this. This is the worksheet we are going to do, okay? For those who don't have worksheet, I'm just going to stop sharing. I'm going to show you my slate so that you'll get an idea what we are going to do today, okay? So you'd be seeing me now. So this is what I was talking about. So if you have a four-line note, that's great. If not, try using a four-line note from this week, okay? If not, no problem. If you have a plain notebook, get help from your parents. Draw lines like this, okay? So you have drawn like this, four lines, okay? So if you have rough note, no problem. Just try drawing like this. If you have worksheet, please take the worksheet SRD12LTWS01. Those who have worksheet, please take this. Those who don't have, no problem. Please take it up. Note today, it's fine. From tomorrow, try drawing four lines. That will be easy for us. Okay. Ready, children? Those who have worksheet, please write your name in the worksheet. Get the practice of writing your name and today's date. Ma'am is going to write today's date. See? I'm going to see the worksheet will have the down page, right? So I'm going to write the name here. So I'm going to write S. Radha. I told you yesterday, remember, you should start with capital letter and then only small letters. Don't mix the capital and small letters. Okay. And then today date is 36/20. Okay. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to start. Those who have four line note, you remember we are going to start from this. You will have red line, blue line, blue line, and red line. You'll have green line. I have drawn blue. Okay. So you'll have red line, one green line, first green line, second green line, and then red line. Yes, you have four lines in your worksheet, right? So I'm going to start from the first blue line. Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to draw a base like this. See? I'm going to start from here. Like a mountain, U and then a mountain, U and then a mountain, U and then a mountain. See, am I going till the red line? No, I'm writing within this blue line. You should also try from today, no problem. Maybe 1 or 2 weeks will take time to stick within the blue line. Nivin Surya, take it up and start writing. See, ma'am has written within the blue line. Don't cross the blue line, okay? See, if you have A4 sheets or plain sheets, you can get those as a four line, get those lined as four line, okay? If you have rough note, please check if you're getting this, so that will be easy for us, okay? So I'm going to draw, right? U and a mountain. U and a mountain.
Ma'am.
Ma'am, it is a one.
It's WS01. It's D12LTWS01. I've written here.
Okay.
So U and then like this. And I'm going to stop here.
Workbook.
Yes, workbook. Lakshita, you have difficulty in finding it out? It's J12, SRD12, LT.
Okay.
Got it? Okay.
Yes, got it.
Okay. Yes, Varnika. You got, okay. Nice, Varnika. Very good. Yes, like that. Perfect. We'll write one more time. You are going to write with me? Yes.
Yeah.
I'm going to write with Varnika. Who are all going to write with ma'am? Slowly. I would all want. Yes. So who is that? I'm seeing the notebook. I don't know who is showing me. Balachandar Dhanapal. Who is that? Who's? Can you show me a face, child? I'm not able to see your face. I'm
Kaushik, ma'am.
Kaushik. Yeah, very nice, Kaushik. Very nice. Yes, Shravan. Wait, let me see. Very good, Shravan. Very good. Try to stick onto those two blue lines. Very good.
Ma'am,
yes, Kumaragurupuran, show me. Kumaragurupuran is going to show me. Very good, Kumaragurupuran. Good job. Very good. Yes, Gautam. Nice, Gautam. Try to make it small, okay? Ma'am. Yes, Arjun, you're writing? Very nice, Arjun. Very good. Okay. Write along with me. Yes, Dayanand. Very good, Dayanand. Write along with me. I'm going to write one more time. Okay. Those who are in draft mode, write. Who is that? You want to write one more time. Okay. We are going to start from the blue line. And then end till the blue line. So I'm not going to go out and touch the red line. Okay. So U mountain. Yes. Who is that? Okay. You wrote one more time, Varnika. Very fast. Very good. U mountain. Yes, good, Nivin Surya. Aravakshit.
Thank you, ma'am.
Can you come a bit closer and show me? I'm not able to see you. Can you bring the notebook a little closer to the camera? Yeah, perfect. You kept a nice dot there. Very nice, Akshat. Yes, Arav, show me. Arav, show me. Okay, Arav is going to start. Okay, right, one more time, Arav. One more time, okay? Good. Yes, Shravan. Very nice, Shravan. Shiva is writing. Arjun is writing. Roshan is writing. Nivin Surya has done. Arav Akshat is doing. Kumaran is done. Kaushik is done. Yes, Dayanand. Very nice. Varnika, I saw. Lisha is writing. What about Kavin? Very good, Kavin. Just try tracing on the same dot. Okay? Try tracing on the same dot. Don't come out. See? You have dots like this. See? You'll have dots like this, right? So don't try to come out. Just trace the same one like this.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, Kavin. Good job. Yes, Dayanand. Very nice, Dayanand. Good.
Ma'am.
Who is showing me? Okay, now those who have finished, those who are writing in the worksheet, write two lines. And then after the class is over, you can write the rest of the lines. Yes, Lakshita, very good. Okay, so we have one more thing, the same tracing. The worksheet is SRD12LTWS02, wherein you will have the same thing, you will write only like this, like you. See, ma'am is writing.
Ma'am, Roshan.
See, like this. First, you finish, right? Those who are writing worksheet, write two lines.
Ma'am.
Yes, Arav Akshat. Very nice, Arav Akshat.
Ma'am,
yes, Roshan. Good, Roshan. Those who are writing in worksheet, write two lines. After the class is over, you can complete the rest of the things. Okay? So take the worksheet WS02, wherein you will have you like this. See? You will have you like this. You. You join the, here you wrote you and mountain. Here we are going to write only you like this. Try writing within the blue line. Like this. Write one time. Write one time you like this. Like this you. Are you writing, Lakshraj? Very good. Arjun is writing. Roshan is writing. Yes.
I'm finished. I am.
Oh, I am finished.
Tell your name.
Jaykrish. Okay. Jaykrish. Very nice, Jaykrish. Now try writing this one. See, ma'am is showing you. Write this two times.
You.
You, okay?
Ma'am, Nivin
Surya. Don't need the pencil, Jaykrish.
Ma'am, Nivin Surya finished.
Very good, Nivin Surya. Let me see. I'm not able to see that clearly, dear. Okay. Yes, Arjun. Very good, Arjun. Trace on the same thing. Trace on the same U. Trace it. Trace the U. Yes, Arav Akshat. Can you write one more time, Akshat? Very nice, Akshat. Write one more time. Yes, Lakshita, yes. Very good, right. Yeah, I saw that. Yes, right. Keep writing. Yes, Kumara Gurubaran. Ma'am, can you just move the notebook little back, ma'am? It's blurred. I'm not able to see that clearly.
Ma'am.
Varnika, wait, I'll come to you, Varnika. Please stay on mute.
Ma'am, that is correct.
Okay, ma'am. It's a bit not clear, but okay. Very good, Kumara Guruparan. Yeah, Varnika, show me. Yeah, Lisha, you're writing? Very nice, Lisha. Trace the same line like that. Very good. Yes, Varnika. Where are you? I'm trying to find you. Wait. Yeah, Varnika. Very nice, Varnika. Very good. Write one more time, okay? Write the U one more. Yes, Adya.
Ma'am, I finished.
Very nice, Adya. You wrote date, name. Very good. Perfect. Okay. Yes, Gautam. Very good, Gautam. Good job. Yes, Adayanandia. Show me.
Gautam.
Okay. Good, Dayanand. Practice at home after this class, okay? Very good, Dayanand.
Thank you, Mama.
Welcome. Yes, Kumara Guruparan. I saw that Kumara Guruparan practice at home. Okay, after the call is over, show me thumbs up. Kumara, show me thumbs up.
I'm finished.
Show me thumbs up. Yes, very nice. Good boy. Yeah, Shiva. You didn't show me. Very nice, Shiva. Tracing. Very nice. Let's continue to do the same. Okay. Okay, children. Everybody wrote at least one time, right? Everybody wrote at least one time. If you've written at least one time, then that's fine. You can continue that after the class is over. Okay? If you're done, keep your pencils down. We are going to do something different now.
Ma'am, Shravan, finish, ma'am.
Shravan, finish. I'm going to see that Shravan. I'm just coming now. Gautam, I saw you, Gautam. I saw your notebook.
Thank you, Silith.
Thank you.
You wrote you very nicely. I saw that. I'm just trying to find Shravan. Very nice, Shravan. Perfect. Jayakrish. Good, Jayakrish. Very good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Lakshita S, are you writing? Lakshita Ji, are you writing? Lisha, you finished, Lisha? Both the worksheets? Yeah, I saw that, Varnika. You can keep the notebook down. Yes, Aravaksha, I saw that. You can keep the notebook down. If you have seen your notebooks, you can keep it down. A pencil and notebook set freely. You don't have to hold your pencils anymore. Roshan, I'm just trying to see you. Yeah, Roshan. I saw that. Okay. We'll continue the writing after the class is over. Please keep the pen and paper down. Please keep the pen and paper down. You can continue it later, okay? So now we are going to do an activity. What is that? Animal walk. We're not going to make animals, so we're going to do animal walk, okay? So what animal will walk? Shall we walk like an elephant? You know how to walk like an elephant? How does the elephant walk? You're all going to walk 5 steps like an elephant and show me. Okay, wait. Let everybody get ready. I don't want to see an elephant, Shiva. I want an elephant walk done by you. Please keep the elephant down. Everybody keep your pencils down, notebooks down, enough of writing. We'll write later. We'll do some activity. Refresh ourselves. Stand up, everyone. Get down of the chair. Please get on the chair. You'll fall down. Please, children. No, on the cot, on the chair. Get down on the floor. Okay? So now I'm going to see who is going to walk like a elephant. Okay, let me see. You are all walking like an elephant. Who all know to walk like an elephant? How do you walk like an elephant? You have to kneel down. To keep your knees down and then bend like this and then walk. Like an elephant. How does elephant walk? Yes, Aravakshat is showing me. Yes. Walk 5 steps, Aravakshat. I'm just trying to pin you. 5. 1. Don't hit yourself somewhere. 2. I know they will see you. Come here. Yes. How does elephant scream? How does elephant scream? How does elephant scream?
Elephant scream.
Yes, the elephant does like that. Okay. Arjun, very nice, Arjun. I see, can see you. Nisha, I can see you. I can see Roshan. I can see Nivin Surya. I can see Dayanand. I can see... Who else I can see? Arjun. Arjun, I'm not able to see you, Arjun. Yeah, very nice, Arjun. I saw that. Okay. Kumarakuruparan, can you walk and show me? Yes, Kumaraguruparan. Very nice. Show me the trunk. Show me the trunk of the elephant. How does elephant shout, Kumaraguruparan? Elephant, how does elephant shout? Look at me and show me. Yes, like that. Yes. Very good, Shravan. You can relax yourself. Very good, Roshan. Sit down. Sit down. Relax yourself. Okay. So everybody have a fun. Come and sit down. Please come and sit down. Thank you so much. Thank you. Okay. Shiva, please come and sit down, Shiva. Okay. So now we did that. Okay. Okay, what I want to do is, I'll just show you one homework, okay? That's drawing. So what you want to do is, if you have worksheet, please take this worksheet. It's SRD12LTWSH01. Those who have worksheet, it is SRD12LT. I'll just share the screen so that you can see. Just give me a minute. Come and sit down. Elephant walk and the tracing we'll do after the class. Enough. Please come down. Come back to the class. Okay. So this was the worksheet I was talking about. SRD12LTWSH01. It is a homework worksheet. Okay. So as I told you, we have one maths homework where you will count the shapes and then write the count the respective boxes. This one is, we have two things here. One, we have to draw two birds above the board. Okay, so this is the board. Above is up. So you're going to draw two birds here. Okay, those who have worksheet, it's a homework. You can do it later. Those who don't have worksheet, please take a snapshot or you can get an idea of what is this. You can just draw a board in a paper and then let the kids draw a bird. So I'm going to just draw a blue bird here above the board. Okay. Very bad in drawing. I'll just try. There is one bird and there is one more bird. Let me take this gray. So I'm drawing two birds above the boat. Okay. So the bird is flying in the sky. It's above the boat. Okay. I know my children will draw better than this. So you just draw two birds above the board. So you draw a board and then you can draw two birds above. Then there are draw three fishes. See, three fish below the board. Okay. So I'm going to draw three fish here below the board. Okay. So, oh, this is not perfect. Just trying to draw. So you're going to draw three fishes below the boat, okay? So like this, you have to draw three fishes below the boat. Okay. So I'll just remove this so that you can take a snapshot of it. Okay. So this is one homework and this is the other homework. And meanwhile, those who have already drawn the family tree, it's fine. Always take your time and then you can give it to me on by Thursday. Okay. So these are two homeworks I want to show you. And those who have worksheet, you can complete the tracing whenever you have time. Okay, that's all I want to share here on this as a part of homework. So here I think we have activity plan for Thursday. So I thought I'll just show you what we are planning to do so that you can be prepared the next 2 days. So you can take, I just took a normal sheet that comes with a dress or something like. You can take, if you have this like this boost or something, if you get a carton box, something like that, you can take a cutout of that. Okay, so you have to just take a rectangular cutout of that. And then I got one more piece like this heart shape. I want two heart like this. So and a cutout like this rectangular shape. Are you able to see me? Right, you're able to see me. So I want one rectangular strip of this width. It will be around four, width is four and the length will be around 10, I think 10 or 11. Okay, so the length will be 11 or 10 and width will be 4. So a rectangular cutout from a carton box or something, which I want, which can fold like this. If you have a thick chart paper or even A4 sheet is fine. If you have any paper, that's fine. If you don't get any box, I just took a normal box, or you can just take this. I had the boost something that comes, no, that carton box. So I just made a cutout of that. So what we have planned is we'll do a... We are going to have two hearts like this. I just sticked it over here. Just trying to peel. You'll have two heart shape like this. So that we'll stick it on here and then make a wristband like this. You can just bring the plain paper so the kids will have a nice time coloring it. So I just made a heart butterfly wristband like this. So all I need is two heart cutouts like this and then a rectangular strip like this. Got it? Children, everybody understood? Will you tell your parents? Ma'am asked for two hearts like this, any heart. It can be a plain heart. I just colored it. Okay, a plain heart and a rectangular strip like this. We are going to make a wristband for you. Do you want a wristband?
Ma'am.
How many of you want a wristband? I'll just, it's too small for me, or else I will wear and show it to you. See, it will be like this. A wristband. This is our wrist. Show me your wrist. The place where you wear your watch. Wrist. This is wrist. So we are going to make a wrist butterfly wristband for you. Okay. Yes. Yes, Nivin Surya.
Ma'am, we want the girl also.
No. I just showed you, for example, you can use like this boost box or whatever box you have. You can cut a strip like this.
Okay, thank you, ma'am.
I don't want a girl. I just want rectangular like this. Strip and a heart. Two hearts.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay. So this I need it on Thursday. Okay. Rara Vakshat, please turn this side. Okay. So did you all enjoy the class today? Did you all enjoy the class? How many of you liked it? Show me thumbs up. I liked it. I liked the animal walk. I liked this drawing.
Yes,
Kavin. Very good, Kavin. Thank you so much. And we did the tracing. Small thing only we did. Okay. And remember this. Yeah. Mummy, daddy, we sang. On, in, above, below. Remember this. Always remember the teddy bear. Okay. That's all I have for today. Thank you so much, children. Take care. See you tomorrow. Thank you so much. Say thank you.
Bye, mom.
Bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.